赤コーナーより桜庭和志選手の優勝です。
Shot there by Seven.
Get on him!
Oh, there's an uppercut by Josh Barnett.
Back up, Josh.
Barnett takes the arm early, but he's in the rope. Can he finish it from here? Can he finish it? Oh! And he taps!
Ну что же, отличное начало для атаки. Говорят, что нужно... Долгий клинч в исполнении Барнетта. Отлично смотрится в ближнем бою на плане. Теперь Джош пытается проводить удушающие приемы.
In all the fights that when people go to Dodger's hands, that is a dangerous position. Trying to load in, and there's the long arm.
Yeah, sure. You know, strikes and their bodies get out of position. At
midway point of round number one, he's finally ready to get him at 5 minutes of peace.
First position, Sammy Vinny. Now he's looking for a submission.
Into an arm bar.
They're trying to finish it.
Shit turns him over again.
But that's never the one. It's over. Victorious. With Sucha.
And immediately Barnett takes some of him a ton of striking power.
Do not hang on break.
Yes, he is. That's some scary stuff right there.
And immediately going for the takeoff, Barnett looking for the trip. And gets it right into the mouth.
Barnett picking a shot, left elbow, left hand. Hamatana pops it right in the fucking Roman.
Barnett now just continuing to ground and pound. Barnett now has it back, looking for the... Can't do anything, now going flattened out. Ground and pound from back mouth.
Nobody scares me. What's the point of being scared? I mean, really, what's that gonna accomplish? What can he do to me? Knock me out? Ooh, big deal. I mean, it's just a fight. I mean, nothing to be afraid of.
カールウォッチ対ビル・ロビンソン、はい、よくまあこんな映像が残ってたというかね、ちょうど小林さんこの時2度目のアメリカ遠征、はい、ヨーロッパからアメリカ遠征でちょうどお留守の時だったんですよね。
ちょうどいなかったですね僕は。
ただねこれはねこのシリーズちょうど5回にわたってこの対決を行われたんですけども、はい、5回とも決着はつかず。
あ、そうですか。
まあ、まさにこの第3回 IWA ワールドシリーズでこの試合をやるために行われてみたいな大会ですね、はい、やっぱり吉川さんがやっぱり意気込みしてですね、はい、やっぱりその、まあ、3年間もうブランクあったカールウォッチをわざわざ呼んで、はい、でそのロビンソンと試合をさせる、はい、まさに我々にとっては最大のこれ夢の対決でしたよね、はい、やっぱりゴッチといえばプロレスの神様、ただ、ね、やっぱりイギリスの人間愚者ビル・ロビンソンですからね、はいはい、もうなんか2人がこうねリングの中で相対してるだけでねもうすごいなというかね、はい、こんなのありかいと思いますよね。
そうでしょうね。
で2人やっぱり同じそのイギリスのジムで同じトレーニングした時期があったじゃないですか、はい、だからお互いやっぱり手の内は分かってるし、はい、この辺の小包み方もやっぱりまずゴッチの余裕ですよね、はい、こう何気ない動きの中にそのゴッチの風格といいますかね、はいはい、でやっぱり試合のテクニックですよね。
あ、
カンガルキックいくというね、はい、ちょっとゴッチ出しからんというですね。でまたまたフルネスに入る、はい、まあもう当時ゴッチはもう40代後半でしたからね、そんなにやっぱり全盛期の動きはなかったんですけど、ね、はい、それでもやっぱりね、このまだロビンソン相手にこんだけの動きができるわけですからね、
その年齢感じさせないですね。
やっぱりいい表情をしてますよね、
はいはい、
我々今度に、ね、小林さんがそのアメリカ行かれてね、うん、ああいたらゴッチと戦わせてみたかったなっていうのは、ね、はい、やっぱ我々の人の夢でしたよね、
はい、やっぱりロビンソンに比べるとカルゴッチの方が筋肉質の体してますからね。
ですよね。それとやっぱりちょっとやっぱ、ね、ロビンソンとタイプの違うね、うん、ちょっとやっぱりレスリングに非常にこだわりを持った人ですからね、はいはい、これがゴッチ式のパイルドライバー、まとの間に挟んでそのまま落とすわけですよね。
ほうほうほう、
結構やっぱパイルドライバーの中でも危険な角度で落としますよね。やっぱりゴッチってこうじっくり攻めるのが好きなんですよね、はいはい、そんな派手な動きとかね、なんかしないでこう相手をじっくりこう弱らせていくというタイプなんですよね。ナロミさん、ここでやっぱりジャパニーズレッグロールクラッチホールドに入ろうとするんですけどもね、やっぱりそうはさせないですよね。ほうほうほう、やっぱりブリッジさせるまでいかないですもんね、はいはい、ユリースがためからそのまま足を決めようとして、やっぱりロビンソンもこの辺はねこだわってますよね、 でね、やっぱりコーラに入ろうとするんですけどもね、腕を取らせない、
はい、
そうはいかないよというこの辺のね、やっぱりした高さという噂というかね、ここからロビンソンがどう返していくかですね。腕をひねって、これもロビンソン得意ですね。このままね、一気にワンハンドいけないけども強引に持ってっちゃうというね、はいはい、やっぱりロビンソンとゴッチのこの負けん気が ね、 こう絡んでてね、大技はないんですけどもね、はい、なんかすごくねこう風格があるというかね、
うん、
やっぱりその見応えがあったね。やっぱりこれ30分時間切れだったんですけどね。
そうですか。これ体が離れてる時間ないですね。
ないです。お互い密着してて、ね、でどこを決めようか、手を決めようか、はい、足首を決めようかね、はい、こうなんかお互いねちょっとねこう、
うん、
まだこう納得できないところがあって、はい、不完全燃焼な感じなんですよね。でこれがねゴッチ式の、ね、こうドイツ式の挨拶の仕方、はいはい、かっこいいですよね、
はいはい、
パッと揃えてパッとこう上げてね。でそれを見た後やっぱりロビンソンもね、やっぱり俺もやっぱりやらなきゃいけないという部分で、ね、これがお互いのやっぱり、ね、ライバル式というかね、負けん気がねいい形でやっぱりね出てますよね、はい、これは本当お宝ですね。
はい。 As if to pay homageAn unending stream of the world's toughest fighters converge on Inoki to compete for the highest place. To this end, not a single day goes by that Inoki neglects his rigorous training. Under a punishing daily schedule set up by Carl Gotch, who is often referred to as the god of professional wrestling and who was Inoki's mentor, the New Japan Professional Wrestling Group is being formed through power and practice.Unable to bear this hellish regimen, many would-be fighters have left, giving up hopes of joining this elite team of fighters.
Is that? Well,
okay.
At first glance, this looks quite simple and harmless.Until one realizes that the medicine ball being thrown on the abdomen is filled with lead. Any ordinary person undergoing such punishment would not survive even a few minutes. This exercise, whereby the muscles of the stomach are toughened by hitting the abdomen with a club, is even for the professional a heavy punishment. Here lies the secret of the indestructible body of the king of martial arts. Each dumbbell weighing more than 37 pounds for a total of over 70 pounds. This exercise builds and toughens the muscles of the upper torso, the arms and neck. A bow-shaped weight of 55 pounds is used also to build up the upper torso, arms and neck.
Left.
Right? Right, okay?
Yes.
Hi. Carry. Light.
Yeah.
In. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Okay?
Yeah.
Then, all the way, you do this. Mario, this. Up. 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 Okay. And die. Up. Good, huh, Toshiyori, huh? Push. Up. Maru. Up. Yeah, push. Drop. You no fight. This. Okay, go down. Up. And die. Push. Up.
Wrestling's been handed down, brick building with showers and polished floors and maybe a fantastic shower and hot baths and masseurs, and this was the image I had. And when I found a little wooden hut, I thought,
come on, put some gusto in it. See, David, let him do that again. Come on. See, put the foot out here. Put the foot out here. Now, when he's pulling, you shove on that foot and reach his other arm with that arm, with your other arm. Go on, now pull in now. Now, you're not spragging hard enough. Don't let him take that arm from under you. Shove yourself backwards a bit. That's it. Now, do you see, can't do you the same now, see? Put your leg up. That's it. Kneel up. Slip that arm out of there. Damn,
hi, how are you, Billy?
Stand up, David. That's it. Stop. When he was twisting around like this, just stick your arm around the body. When he was twisting around like this, see, that's what you should have done, get him up in there. That's the wrestling. You're not doing that. Do it. What's the good of telling you how to do wrestling if you're not going to do it?
Yeah.
Go on, wrestle. They're doing it wrong now.
But he knows what's happening underneath, Billy.
Now, wait, see. As soon as you put his hand on the floor, put your hand on the floor like that. Square that road a bit and I'll put your nose on. See, you should have grabbed that arm like that, put his head on the floor. You understand? Put this leg over here and pull him over here like that. See that arm now?
Yeah, Billy.
Yeah. Well, do it. Make him put his head on the floor. That's it. Now put your leg off. Pull and let go. That's it. That's the idea. Do you see? You understand me? You see the idea now?
Yeah.
And even the fiercest wrestlers must feel this enjoyment and want to pass it on to others.
Okay, come on. You're fine, mate, George. Come on.
Billy Robinson is a fanatic wrestler. He's a fanatic wrestler and trainer. He trains and he lives and dies training and wrestling because he is that way inclined.
Can't you lift your blooming arm up? Put it in that way. Go on.
It reminds me of the old-time gunfighters that if they heard there was somebody quick on the draw, they had to go to that town and find out. If he heard tomorrow that there was a great wrestler in China, he would have to go to China and take this man on and try him. And wrestle him, yes.
When you get this leg in here, you know what I mean, Barry? Brian, come here, no matter. Here, you're messing about with this hand. Here. Do you understand? There. And that's not right. Oh. You want to be up the fella here. There. Push up strong, Fred. Now, if he pushes up strong, knock both his hands away. And then beat it under the tip of the elbow and over the top of the head. You see how he turned? Can you see how I finished now?
Falling up him.
Yeah. Do a leg and arm on me, Fred. Good, I'll try to resist that. Go on, finish it off now, Fred. I'm not going to go on my back.
Come across.
Finish it off.
Round him.
Come on.
Round him.
Fight you!
Round him.
Come on! come on. That's it. Now, come on, me. Okay, okay, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, for our next contest, here's a contest everybody's been waiting for.
He's fast. He's the world's fastest human, I'll tell you that. Billy is the most scientific wrestler in the world. He loves those long matches where he can take a man and grind him into the mat.
Brunzel high in the air and he falls wrong. You people will learn to fall properly as you progress. An excellent monkey flip by Billy. Now, these throws are all designed to stun your opponent, hopefully to gain a pinfall from that maneuver. A submission hold, very painful and strictly illegal in any kind of amateur wrestling. Careful, Billy. He's only a rookie. All the pressure is applied there to the elbow. Notice how the two men stand straight up, because we have no point system in professional. It's a beautiful body drop by.
これ吉野に。これ。これ。